Good morning, Arthur.
All right.
Good morning.
Morning. Miss Grimshaw.
That is an interesting choice of outfit.
Good morning, Arthur.
Always good to see you. Come on, stop sleeping.
What's going on?
I've forgotten what it was now.
Damn it, Arthur. Let me sleep.
I just heard that Adler woman wants to cut your dick off and feed it to her horse.
Oh, God, here we go again.
How's it going?
Hi there.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning.
Arthur.
Let's get this on you, girl. Easy.
Hello there. You got a problem?
Hey,
I suppose it suits you, but I wouldn't be caught dead in it.
Now I'm the one. The real, real man.
Do come in. Old Crawford at Carmody Dell had a wagon stolen from his barn. Ain't sure it was his to start with, mind you.
Gang roaming the countryside. I hear they're run by a man with a particular fancy for skinning his victims alive.
Oh, shit.
Well, I ain't get that long. Book bothering superior like know-it-all bankers saw that.
That's just the way it goes, I guess.
say?
Yeah, that's what's been said.
Yeah, well.
You know, every room I rented around here is either knocked down or rebuilt so some rich cocksucker can make a plan.
The whole world's going to heck, I says.
Morning to you.
Hey.
The other day washed out most of the Wilson clan's crop. Yeah, they'll have almost half of the show for harvest. Probably start.
Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. You know what? Bet you could use some rifling on this thing. Smart addition. I'd just like to give this a personal touch with some engraving. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Put that down and play. Nice.
What record you got?
To meet you.
Well, ain't you just a tough-as-teak mountain man?
Oh, you be quiet, Anastasia. Anyone can tell this one is a pussy cat.
Exactly. Yes, he's a pussy cat. Ain't that so, Arthur?
Whatever you say. How much you cost, anyway?
Well, ain't that a nice way to talk to a lady?
Oh, I didn't know I was talking to a lady.
Excuse me.
Well, I must say, you got a fine way with the women, amigo.
Yeah, regular dandy and a charmer. Where's Bill?
Oh, man. I dread to think about it.
Hey.
There he is.
Watch where you're going.
Take it easy,
are you about
pal.
To kiss that guy
Take
or punch
easy,
him?
Huh?
Oh, and we have our answer.
You wish you never stepped foot in Valentine.
the hell off me!
Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
What business is it of yours?
No business. No business, sir, but please, I beg you.
Making new friends again, I see, Arthur.
Look who we found sniffing about.
Josiah Trelawney.
The very same.
Well, I thought you'd gone to New York.
And miss all this glamour. You must be joking.
How are you?
Well, quite well indeed. I went to Blackwater looking for you gentlemen. You're not very popular there, it seems. Ah! Javier and Charles, I've missed you. And Bill, looking as well as can be. Gentlemen, always a pleasure.
You're right. We ain't too popular in Blackwater.
We left a lot of money there.
And young Sean, it seems.
Sean, you found him?
Yes, I have. He's being held by some bounty hunters, trying to see how much money the government will pay them. I know he's in Blackwater, but there's talk of them moving.
Well, if we step foot in Blackwater, well, then we're dead men for sure.
There'll be Pinkertons all over the place, but if he's alive, we gotta try.
Yeah, of course.
It's you they want, Dutch.
Always is. Charles, go find out what you can, carefully. Josiah, take Javier. Arthur, go get yourself cleaned up. Join them when you're ready.
Well, what about me?
Well, exactly. What about you?
What does that mean?
Oh, Bill, come on.
Hey there. Don't think I've seen you in here before.
Gum, candies, tobacco. All the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog. If you don't see what you need, check the catalog. Strong stuff, that. All right. Don't reckon there's anything more I can do for Tommy. Just one punch too many.
Thank you. This should help.
Need some?
somebody help me
Hello,
out?
Hello, mister.
Hey, brother. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
Oh. Hey, watch out!
How does you?
Hey, fellas.
Good to have
mister.
You back,
mister.
What can I get you?
Whiskey, please.
Gotta say, appreciate the business you bring here.
Don't often see too many new faces in here. This here used to be the only and best saloon in Valentine. Till they opened that modern monstrosity Smithfield's down the way. This town don't need two saloons, but you know.
I have,
Them fancy dames can
you
keep
like.
It.
Yeah, here's your beer.
Don't drinking anywhere near me. Nah, I'm just fine here. Thank you very much.
Another one?
Just give me a drink, quick.
Don't drink it too fast. You need another?
Give me something to drink, anything.
We serve real drinks around here, not like that highfalutin Smithfield's place.
How's that going?
Keep it moving. Yeah.
Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Would you
like any assistance?
Sure. Sounds good.
Good. Now, don't you worry about a thing. You'll leave this place feeling brand new, you know. Let me know if you'd like a bit of an extra scrub anywhere.
You must get some bad men in here.
Yes, that's how it is round here. Always been.
So, how's it going with you?
Yes, not too bad.
Oh, I'm glad of this. It's been a hard few days.
Really now?
So you married?
You're nosy, aren't you? You do feel tense.
All right, I think that should do it.
It was nice meeting you.
All right, girl.
There we go.
Tell the law all about you. If they ever come out here. I ride with Colm O'Driscoll, you fool. Come on, girl. Easy now.
Easy, easy. Hey there!
Hello.
Dumbass.
The hero
hard, girl.
Gentlemen, I tell you, I see all them long faces and sour expressions, but you're forgetting one thing. It's a good time to be alive.
Yeah, you're okay, girl.
So cheer up! That's all I'm saying.
Some serious concerns about your fashion choices.
Uh-oh, Dutch is thinking. This can't be good.
People in strange clothing shouldn't throw stones.
Or maybe you're just staring blankly for effect.
What's got into you?
Just calm down.
Is that your idea of a sense of humor?
Either way, it ain't getting us nowhere.
Sorry. I'll stop messing with you now.
Ungrateful bastard.
Good morning to you.
Good day, Mr. Morgan. Good morning.
Sorry, you all right?
No, thanks. I'm busy, but good. Great.
Forgive me, Miss Grimshaw.
How are you?
Oh, I've been better.
Hi, Tilly.
Morning, Arthur.
Okay, girl, almost ready. Let's go, girl. Whoa, easy. Yeah.
Now, look, it's because of your conversation, so you just stay back.
Thank you.
Come on, my girl. Let's go, girl. Easy, whoa. Slow up now.
What the hell's wrong with you all? I hardly said a word.
Just feels like we ain't getting nowhere. It's the end of the century. It seems like we ain't much further on than we was in 65.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. We can still live free. We can still say we don't recognize you or answer to your laws. There'd be one man living the truth and a million living a lie.
something.
Now, you all know that most of us old-timers can fall alongside each other. Third of the Marine Regiment. The summer of 62. We was hunkered down by Copperhead Land. Sooner or later, the enemy would be coming down to Nanahachi if they wanted to take the second lead. And sure enough, one morning, we woke to the distance and there's grenades raining down on us. Modified artillery shells leave a man with the most horrific wounds. That's like nothing you ever seen. And then I get blown up into the air, and I'm as high as a house. And then everything goes black. And I come to in a cloud of smoke. I think I must be at the gates of hell. And then it clears. And I see a swarm of them damn blue bellies. They're not 20 feet from me. And I ain't got no rifle. I ain't got no gun. I ain't got no nothing. So I just turn and I run at them. And they raise their rifles and they fire, but it don't make no sound. Their powder was too damp. So I get in there and I take them with my fist one by one until I know they're dead. And I just walk out of there as calm as the night. Something's only lost if you let it be. And as far as I can tell, you're all still breathing, even though you're a bunch of lifeless saps.
Girl? Yeah. Hey, you see there. Okay there. Whoa, easy.
Throw it up.
Nowhere from that.
What the?
Why don't you mind your business and keep walking, huh?
Don't have to tell me twice.
That's right. Run along now.
Hope you boys chose a full safe. Easy. Yep. There we go. Excuse me. Whoops, sorry. Just wanted to check you were okay.
All this Lemoyne air is free? For you?
Hey,
Okay, girl. Yeah.
Is there some problem here?
What? And a poorly quick look.
Homes for the blind?
Yeah. Hello, mister. Hi there.
How do you do?
Hello, ma'am.
I can't.
Hello there.
Hello.
Why not?
Hey, ma'am.
You just don't like Chinese people. You won't see any more of my money.
So you get
it's
along
only temporary. This'll all be sorted out soon, I promise.
For sake.
So, what do you have for me? Right, let's see.
Well, okay then.
Very well then.
Pleasure doing business with you.
So then...
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
Hello, sir.
Hey, why aren't you working?
You worry about yourself.
Saw a poor woman trapped under a horse out by the pass. Whole gang of men just rode on by.
This place is terrible. Thanks. Hold on.
Look where you're going.
Oh, watching me. I just need a quick word, please. The whole saloon's overrun with rats. I'm losing business left and right. I need to get someone to get rid of them for me. I'll pay very well. I just need it done.
All right, calm down. Let me see what I can do.
Oh, thank God. Just be sure not to bang around the place too much. I'll wait out here. Yes! That's it! Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.